How to decide if a Siamese cat is right for you. The Siamese cat is a rare and unique breed which has survived for more than 10 centuries. In Thailand, they were sacred and used to be guardians of the temple. Many people dream of owning a Siamese cat because of their enchanting eyes, striking looks, and elegance. They are also a highly intelligent breed who don't like to be ignored and have a reputation for being both very vocal and demanding. Before you decide to get a Siamese, take the time to learn more about the breed and consider whether or not it is the right type of pet for you. Part 1. Considering Siamese cat ownership. 1. Learn about the positive traits of Siamese cats. There are many good reasons to own a Siamese cat. Learn about all of the great things that this breed has to offer as you consider whether or not a Siamese is right for you. Siamese cats are known to be very affectionate cats. They love to sit on your lap and will even climb into bed with you at night. Siamese cats are very beautiful. They come in many different color variations and they have beautiful blue eyes. The most common colors are seal, chocolate, blue, and lilac point. They don't require much grooming. Their hair is very short, and while they do shed, it's not as noticeable as with some breeds. They are energetic and love to play. They are often good with children. They may even be more tolerant of young people than they are of adults. Of course, you should always supervise young children with pets to ensure the safety of both the child and the pet. 2. Consider a Siamese if you would like a dog but cannot have one. If you would like to own a dog but cannot walk one, or you are not allowed to have one where you live, then you may want to consider a Siamese. They share many of the same attributes of a dog, and some Siamese cats can even be taught how to play fetch. Make sure that you are allowed to have a cat where you live. If you rent, check with your landlords to be certain. 3. Be aware of the health problems associated with Siamese cats. Most purebred animals come with an increased risk of certain health problems because of the selective breeding necessary to create the breed. The Siamese cat is no different. Some of the conditions that Siamese cats are susceptible to include: early onset kidney disease. A variety of problems affect the kidney, leading the cat to age prematurely. This condition may cause increased thirst, poor appetite, weight loss, vomiting, bad breath, poor coat, and early death. In some cases, the deterioration can be slowed with prescription diets and medications, but regular visits to the vet will be necessary. Weakness in the immune system. This condition makes the cat vulnerable to acquiring the feline leukemia infection. If you have a cat that is leukemia positive, then getting a Siamese is not a good idea. Esophagus. The esophagus is the muscular tube connecting the mouth to the stomach. If the cat develops esophagus, the tube will become big and saggy, which delays food on its journey down into the stomach. This condition leads to regurgitation of food, inadequate calorie intake, and malnourishment. Eye twitching. Siamese cats may also have a quirk in the nerve supply to the eyes, which means their eyes track constantly from side to side as if watching a never-ending train passing by.